criminal justice system, sexually based offenses are considered especially heinous. In New York City, the dedicated detectives who investigate these vicious felonies are members of an elite squad known as the Special Victims Unit. These are their stories.
Step it up, son.
Foster care pays you, that'll make you my dad.
True, but I can see you need one.
Something stinks over there, Brian.
Thought you were a tough guy.
Tougher than you, old man.
Then you should have no problem holding the bag while I scoop up the dead Adam. Stay back, Max. Don't come back here. Damn it. Through the Central Park precinct. Got two stiffs. Neither am I.
That's what led to the bodies this morning.
Led how?
Got an email reporting a dead dog in the sector.
Was our name, a service provider, a timestamp?
No, I'm all over it.
Multiple ligatures, bruising, and electrical burns on both areola and labia. Lividity shows the body was turned at least once.
How long after?
Maybe 48 hours.
So our killer likes to visit his victims. My team's looking for sperm clusters and foliage smears.
Cause of death?
Dry drowning.
Excuse me?
If this is my guy's work, puts a hood over their head and empties a bucket of water over them. It's part of his signature.
And you are?
Special Agent Lauren Cooper, FBI.
From the Behavioral Analysis Unit. What serial killer are you hunting?
We call him the Woodsman.
Well, I haven't filed my 61 yet, so how did you get here so fast?
There's an ME's bulletin on the condition of the remains. I saw her body, called the feds.
Okay. And your male victim?
Large caliber gunshot wound. Dead less than 12 hours.
Does your guy do meth?
No, but I think your male victim stumbled on the woods in her body. I would check for DNA up there. He likes to look down at them from above.
Any special reason?